Hello everyone, let's start with question number 2. So it says a square of diagonal 8 cm is inscribed in a circle. So this means that we have a square inside the circle and the diagonal of it is 8 cm given to us. Now we have to find the area of shaded region, and this is the area which is shaded in the given figure. So we have to find this. So question is, how to find this? First of all, we need to find R of a circle. So you can see that this is the diameter, 8 cm is representing the diameter of this circle, outer circle. So if R is 8 cm, sorry, if D is 8 cm, then R must be 4 cm, that is half of 8 cm. Now, let us name this first. So we have ABCD square in a circle. So now we have to find AB and CB, or we can say we have to find AB which is equal to BC. So let us take AB as X and CB as X. So we know that we can apply Pythagoras theorem in it. So we have AB square plus CB square is equal to 8 square, which is hypotenuse. So we know that AB plus CB is X and X. So let's put the value of X. So x square plus x square is 2x square equals 8, or you get x square as 8 over 2. So you get 4, 8 over 2 as, sorry, 8 square is there, that means it is 64, not 8. So we have to cut down 64 with 2. So this will be 32, right? And we have to find the value of x. So x is under root 32. Okay. So now, or you can use x square as well. Now what does x square represents here? X square is basically the area of circle, area of square, right? X is the side, x is one side of this square. So if you need to find the area of this square, what you need to take? Side into side, that is x square, right? So that means my area of square is 32, right? X square is 32, not under root 32. I hope you understood this concept. So area of square is 32, equals 32. Now we have to find area of shaded region. So what you need to do is, you need to find area of circle minus area of square. So let's find this. We have area of shaded region equal area of circle minus area of square. So area of circle is pi r square minus area of square is 32. Pi r square is 22 over 7. R is 4 square, that is 16, minus 32. So when you solve this, you will get your answer as 18.286 centimeter square. So this is the answer for question number 2. I hope you liked it. Please share the video, subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching this.